The MS Support Group is a group that meets once a month, and we have our patients and family members and friends, both inside our own clinic and from the outside community, who are welcome to come in and spend time getting to know each other. We do some education time, fellowship with each other. They can ask questions, and it's just a great time for patients to be able to connect with one another.
When you actually have something like MS yourself, it's good to be able to interact and exchange how you might be feeling, and everybody's got their eyes and ears on different topics, and it's nice when somebody can, you know, interest other people that might be beneficial.
It brings the whole family in, because people who have MS have the disease for such a long time period. So there might be parents to start out, and there might be husbands and children later on down the road.
Personally, for me, the support group is beneficial first and foremost, that my husband can join me and understand more about the disease, and for him to understand the caregiver role in some aspects and some of the frustrations that come along with MS and how to deal with them. They give you a lot of coping mechanisms as well. So the MS support group has just been very, very beneficial.